in Dharamsala because we are taking special measure. It's a kind of internal discipline among the Tibetans to be very careful because, first of all, it is the His Holiness Dalai Lama's residence is very close, and secondly, it's the seat of the Central Tibetan Administration, which becomes very important. So, in any case, we don't want to let them become a hot spot. So, for that reason, we have made some internal measures.
पिछले 6-7 महीने से बंद है और ये इस कोरोना की वजह से और सारा दुकानें भी बंद है, सारा मॉनेस्ट्री बंद है, मेरे आसपास के सारे बंद है।